Edgar Douglas Adrian was born in London in 1889. He went to school at Westminster School and won a scholarship to Trinity College in Cambridge. There he studied physiology, taking his BA in 1911. He proceeded to study medicine, taking his medical degree in 1915, and went on to work on clinical neurology until 1919, when he returned to Cambridge as a lecturer on the nervous system. During that time, he developed a technique to detect and amplify signals produced by the nervous system using cathode ray tubes and a capillary electrometer. Edgar Douglas Adrian used the electroencephalogram to study electrical activity in the human brain, thereby contributing greatly to our knowledge of epilepsy and other cerebral pathologies. Of special interest to us is the work he did with his research student Brian Matthews. Matthews was a brilliant engineer who developed an important piece of technology, the Matthews oscillograph for capturing nerve activity, and the differential amplifier for high-gain, low-noise recording of electrical activity in biological systems. Together they replicated, for the first time, Berger's discovery of the alpha rhythm, using themselves as subjects. They also described the frequency-following response of the EEG, which would form the basis of many audiovisual entrainment applications. They employed a visual flicker at various frequencies that would induce alpha activity at that same frequency. Edgar Douglas Adrian was recognized as a great scientist during his lifetime, for instance receiving the Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine in 1932, together with Sir Charles Sherrington, for their discoveries regarding the functions of neurons. In 1942 he was awarded with the Order of Merit, and later he became president of the Royal Society of Medicine and Chancellor of the University of Cambridge. He was created Baron Adrian of Cambridge in 1955.